Hey, Lou!
Swiss.
Yeah, whatever. Come here, give me some love right here.
So what'd you want? Tony said you needed a favor.
What, I look like a charity case to you?
Can I plead the fifth on that one?
Ah, that's funny. You're funny. Yeah, you're fucking funny. Funny for a guy with all those pecs. She got the lats of a little girl, and man, you need calf implants. Look at you. And, you know, I'm guessing just from looking at you, you ain't exactly packing a 10-inch hose, man. Me? I make girls wince. Wince.
Just to level with you for a minute, bro. Tony owes you money. Tony's my boss and my friend. So I'll help you out a little. But if you mention my host again, I'll put you in the fucking ground.
Jesus Christ, man. You're pent up. Come on. I didn't mean anything by it. I apologize. All right, look. Let's rewind. We'll restart. We'll relax. Come here. Page one. Give me a hug. Give me a hug. That's it. Now, where were we? Oh, well, if it isn't my brother the ghost.
Maury, what are you doing here, bro? And who's this guy?
It's Lou.
It's Luis.
Right. Well, it's nice to see you too, little brother. Jesus, you look pale. What, somebody die?
Unfortunately not, man. What are you doing here, Maury?
I am thinking about moving back home. You see, I've been hearing some stories about you getting somewhat above yourself. And I'm worried about you.
Okay, don't worry about me, man. I'm fine, okay? I'm gonna be just fucking fine.
Jesus, who is training you? Man ought to be horsewhipped. Look at you. You're lumpy.
Oh,
like a awful, like a big pale mess. And you're fat, bro. You're fat.
Screw you, Maury, man. You're
perfect. Yeah. Chiseled, tan, handsome. I'm the dream ticket. Yeah, Mom always warned me that you were a lazy kid.
I bet you've been juicing. Of course I haven't.
Me too. Ugh. No. Yeah, I smell it on you. Fear. But I'm back now, baby B. I'm back.
Oh.
And your life just got fun again.
Come on, Lou. Let's roll. Oh, and Fat Boy. You better let your friends know about me, because kibbutz number one, yeah, he's back in town. And this time, it's kosher. See ya. Wouldn't want to be ya, fag.